Looking for Gallagher on this near side. Here's Luke Shin around the boards. It'll be held in there by Markov. Into the slot, Pacioretty, back to Yevelin. Here's the shot, scores! Alexei Yevelin with the shot, and the Canadiens strike first.
Again, the top line, and a good little wrist shot from the point. Yevelin just lets it go. Not a whole lot on it, but he put it in the right spot. Little traffic in front. And because of that, the Montreal Canadiens have a 1-0 lead. Keep your eye on the stick side of Brzgalov. After that battle is won there, drop pass. And the defenseman, yes it is, the defenseman Shen and Gallagher in front of the net. So you just have to take up the right amount of space, and it's the right shot too. Shen goes down on his knees, and he's trying to block it, but you see the position of Brzgalov? He's guessing. At that point, he's absolutely guessing that it's going over to his left instead of staying in the middle of the net and playing the percentages, and because of that, it's wide open on the far side.
So it is the third goal of the year for Alexei Yevelin, and the Canadiens continue to pile up the points from their blue liners. Pacioretty draws an assist, takes over the team lead in scoring with his 29th point. Back comes Couturier, looking for Kimmo Tiiminen, but off a Canadian stick and back to center. Desharnais also gets an assist on the Canadian goal at 13-13 of this opening period. Canadians so good when scoring first. Here's Giotta testing Brzgalov, who bats it away. Bruno Gervais bumped along the boards by